know what he did. He does been eating crayons.